What's the news? Any news?
Yeah, no, I'm heading off down out to Pilates.
Are you good girl? That's great. I love sure mighty for the Pilates.
I love the Pilates.
They're great, they're great.
How are you doing yourself, Mary?
I'm after taking up, it's a thing called MMA.
What's that?
It's mixed martial arts.
How are your hips holding up for that now?
It's hard enough, and I might be honest, but I do a lot of strength and conditioning.
Do you?
I do in the gym.
Oh, very good. And you have your upper days of upper work and days of leg work.
Yeah, I do leg work and upper work.
Have you?
And my glutes and my quads and all that, yeah.
So you have a schedule kind of like...
I have a program.
You have a program, that's what, yes. But I was looking for that. Was the word I was looking for,
that's
the program.
The program, yeah.
Oh, very good. Very good.
And in fairness, Nathan is great.
Nathan is
he's my personal trainer.
Is he?
He's
very good.
He's a grand lad.
Oh,
grand
good.
Lad.
He's very good.
He's about 6'2".
Is he?
And he's built like a tank. He's gorgeous.
Oh,
built
really?
Like a tank. But anyway, he'll inspire you to walk hard.
I'm sure he'll inspire you to do a lot of things, Mary.
Oh, God, stop it now.